Okay, so I'm throwing a chicken boy lure. I don't know exactly what that lure is called, but I'm throwing a chicken boy. As you can see, there's a whole row of bait right here on a quarter ounce jig head because I'm fishing the river and the current's pretty bad right here. So I wanted to be able to get to the bottom, or at least make sure that my bait is not just flying out of there with the current. So that's why I'm so heavy. I'm usually not that heavy if I'm fishing the bay, but that's what I'm throwing. I'm using a Quantum Smoke on an All-Star 7.6 rod. And I'm just basically throwing towards the bank and working my bait back to me. I've been catching a lot of flounder on the shoreline, so that's what I'm kind of trying to go for. GoPro, stop recording. GoPro, stop recording.
Man,
froze. Another red. Well, that would have my limit in like, I'm in at this spot for like, YouTube, as much as I'd like to stay here, I got work tomorrow, like most of y'all, so gotta get going. But I hope you enjoyed. Sorry it took me a while, but got a limit of reds. Lost a flounder, lost a trout, so if I would've landed those fish, would've had my Texas slam, but it is what it is. Thanks for watching. Go first.